rogue. Because rogues can, well, if you put enough practice.
So fucking long to get off the fucking mount.
Because you like the way it feels between your legs.
It's so annoying. Like, it fucking... It lands and it doesn't do anything. Stage 2, I still have lots of time. I probably don't.
Ah, you motherfucking whore! I'm stunlocked. And, oh my god, how many people are attacking me? You sons of bitches!
They're probably in a party fucking calling it out.
My life is
dead. You gotta remember, our realm is 50-50.
The Burning Legion.
Oh, really?
It's pretty fucking close, even.
Oh, that's cool.
When they merged the realms, they pretty much made it pretty even. Multi-pitch, there we go. Ah, I love my stream title.
Dark Iron. Oh, well, there's about 50,000 more horde, but still,
it's,
yeah,
it's
that's
still
actually
pretty fucking even.
Yeah. That's really fucking good.
And it's 50,000, it also counts all the alts, so.
God damn it, that's not an upgrade either, son of a bitch.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to open my bar. What did I get? Oh look, Pence. That's
I just want to tag this! Oh, wait, that's right. Really?
Stop sucking. I will say though, the Demon Hunter is actually.
Gah! Blood Boil! Gah!
Okay. Are you dying again?
I think everybody's more focused on the rare right now, which is good.
Oh shit, I don't have this flight pass. Obviously, I don't have this flight pass because it's the first time I've ever been here.
Blood Boil!
Damn it, that means I can't just take a fucking flight pass over there. Shit.
Over where?
To Ashra.
Dude, you gotta fly. It's fucking. It's the goblin place, ain't it?
Yeah, it's just I can't just fly close enough to it.
Oh. Ah, I'm gonna die! You sons of bitches!
Flame shock.
Fuck you.
You getting attacked by fucking.
Fuck you, motherfuckers.
Shaman?
Fuck you, motherfucker. No, there's like two or three people on me. There's a monk, a rogue, a priest, a hunter.
I'm kind of. The only thing I'm disappointed on when it comes to the Demon Hunter is all these other skills that you can't use.
Oh, since we got a level up for him, yeah.
I was just like, okay, I'll wait for that one.
Wait a minute, this isn't a rare, right? It's not. Okay. Whoosh! Great combat! Still, oh, son of a bitch, he's right next to me.
Still disappointed that you can't transmogrify fucking.
Son of a bitch!
The legendaries.
Turn into a tree!
Because I wanted.
Why can't I turn into a tree?
I wanted to make the legendary fucking glaives, but it won't work.
Oh, that'll just come later, I guess.
Yeah, but I mean. I already have them.
Now.
I already have it. Like, I'm not gonna go fuck. Why should I have to worry about doing a stupid quest to get the fucking glaives? I already have it.
Oh no, you got the transmog. You want the real thing. You want the actual
no,
thing.
I have the real fucking legendary fucking glaives, but I can't transmog
anymore.
Them.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't count no more.
That's fuck bullshit.
God, motherfucker, I just want to fly away. Alright, thank you. Away we go!
Oh, look at that, I'm closer to the one to go.
You. Fuck you.
Abyssal monstrosity, awesome.
How much health? Oh, I see it.
It's, yeah, it's
ooh, that's
it's getting destroyed.
Attacking me?
I can't afford to miss a meal. No one's attacking me. I did get an honorable kill though.
All right, off to Fellreaver East.
I got it, I see it.
How much am I at? I'm at 107, nice.
Ah, shit, I still gotta fucking fly my faster flying. Bullshit.
Oh, the 5,000 one?
Yeah.
I have it on this. I thought it carried over to everybody. I was wrong.
No, it didn't. I was like, I opened up my fucking, my spell book, and I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? I gotta buy Master Flying for Demon Hunter.
It's like, I gotta get 5,000 for everybody. It's like, oh, that fucking sucks.
Oh, there's a bell right there.
Fucking bugs on me. What's that, sir? You signed up for the company gym and have a gym class tomorrow after work. Hey, at least you're like getting stuff done. I have to. I've got to start doing more stuff. At least go walk around and play Pokemon Go or something.
At least.
Dude, people down here are crazy for that game. It's scary. Did you see the video? Everybody in fucking
Copy Lani Park.
Well, I was there for one of those stampedes. But then on Coral Street in Kakako, fucking something spawned, and everybody's just like fucking sprinting down the road. It's a fucking stampede, it's terrifying.
Well, I saw someone's drone footage of Copy Lani Park, and there's just people just perched on top of the just the middle. You know like how Copy Lani Park has that divide down the middle?
Yeah, oh, by the aquarium.
Yeah,
yeah, no.
Hanging out.
No, that area is actually...
I know, I saw it.
But there's an area that has, what, three...
No, when I went home to play the beta, I saw it. I know it was there.
Yeah, it's fucking stupid.
It's not stupid, it's pretty fucking hilarious that it's all there.
But yeah, I was there for one night. Fucking Dragonite spawn.
Oh. Where the hell is
fucking mad rush. Everybody's sprinting across Copy Lani Park. Fucking insane.
Where the hell are you going?
Another skull. Uh-huh. That's cool.
Yeah, you're going the wrong way is what I thought.
No? I'm not going the wrong way when he's right in front of me.
Yeah, now, because you fly faster than me.
Oh. Wow. I'm just gonna stand here and blood boil because there's a death knight.
I killed a demon hunter. He was almost dead. I was like, fuck this, I'm gonna kill him. Oh,
bring on. It, monk! I will
get the
fucking ass. What, are you playing with him?
I'm fucking playing with him. Hell yeah, I am.
Oh, get
come
killed,
back
bitch.
Here, rogue! Where are you going, rogue? Oh, you son of a bitch! I can't mount. Right. Okay, there we go.
Oh, southwest. Argothel.
Oh, such an asshole. Oh my god, I can't fly fast enough.
How much gold are you sitting on?
1,032.
Goddamn, we got a long way to go.
Yeah. I also have no gear for this thing to fucking sell either.
Oh, that's where the fucking vendor over here is.
Oh, the vendor here? Oh, look, the vendor here. Hi. Yeah, it's still the same shit though.
Motherfucker, he died.
Oh. Shit, I need more if I can buy the pet.
Yeah, I gotta get 80 more and I'll have enough for the...
I think I bought all the gear.
The cloth armor?
Oh, you want that?
Fuck for that.
Oh, Shroud.
I don't know. What else can I level up? What
I like how it's like, you know some of the appearances granted by this set. I'm like, okay, well, what do you want me to do about it? Did I get a fell weapon yet? Oh, I do have a fell edge weapon. Okay.
I could do the neck piece. And there's still no skulls.
This character, this is the first time I'm really actually doing this shit. Okay, that's probably the reason why I don't have any.
What?
Enough nether crystals.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go fight this thing so we can hurry this shit up. No one said he can move. Just about as much DPS as you are. I don't even know how to fucking play this thing yet.
Are you Vengeance or...?
I'm doing tank, yeah, Vengeance.
Yeah, no, fucking... DPS on tank is fucking insane.
Yeah, but apparently everyone's... I finished off the weekly for the raid before it resets on Tuesday. And I'm like, okay. I do it, and then we get two fucking Demon Hunter tanks, and everyone's like, "Ah, oh, fuck it, I want to leave." I'm like, are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, no, it's... Everybody's all cautious against Demon Hunter tanks right now.
I was like, just let them fucking do it. Give a shit. I still don't know how to pull aggro back. I like how the rogue's like, nope, not gonna do it.
Yeah, I'm just there watching the rogue run past us.
Go back, go back, go back. We're good already.
Yeah.
Where the fuck am I? Oh, there it is. I love how the draw distance is all the way up, but there's so much shit in the way, I still don't know where the hell I'm going. Come on, somebody make it. There we go.
Woo, another 10 crystals. 136. God, this goes so slowly.
Kneel before me.
No. Are you just gonna float up above?
Ah! Charge! Oh my god, that's a lot of health gone. I'm dead.
Stupid. How the hell do you pull aggro with the fucking demon? Oh shit! Ow, 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 ow! Wow, I went from health to no health immediately.
Yeah, it was like one shot. Even for me, fucking 698, I got dropped pretty easily. But we tagged him, so.
It's good enough.
But yeah, you do have a taunt, though.
Yeah, well, which one is the taunt?
It's a red one.
What?
It's a red icon, I forget the name of it.
Oh, there's Torment! I didn't even fucking see this thing on here. Oh, I'll put that down. I was like, how the fuck do you taunt somebody? I thought I had all my skills on the bar already. Never mind.
Yeah, you got that for your long range blade, that's still blade.
Yeah, no, the blade made sense on that, but that's not a taunt.
And your taunt cooldown is actually pretty fast.
Oh shit, running away. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Why are the spirits chasing me? Spirits, go away!
I died again! I'm really gonna get used to these new keybinds.
I died so fast! We're both dead! Is that like the only flying mount you use? Don't you randomize it?
What?
Don't you randomize your flying mounts?
No.
Yeah, set some favorites. Good fun. I'm gonna kill the rogue because he's already almost dead.
Filter. Wait, how do I sort my climb?
Uh oh, I'm almost dead. I died again. Did I kill the rogue? I killed the rogue. I'm such an asshole. Such an arsehole.
How do I sort? Oh wow, I can't sort by flying. That's
no, you can't sort by flying. There isn't a filter for flying mounts, but I mean, you can set favorites, so that's still something.
I guess. All right. Set favorite.
So
let's see what we get.
So I do the random thing. I only have it set to really just flying mounts and my traveler's mount. Oh, he's almost dead.
Already tagged him. Fuck you, Evan Ribbon.
You fucking monk. He died! The monk like literally straight up came up to me and tried to kill me. Oh, I didn't get a bag. Oh, I did, never mind. The monk tried
Is the Hearthsteed a flying mount? I forget.
Yes, the Hearthsteed is a flying mount.
Ah, score. Set favorite. Raven Lord, why you no fly?
So like, the only reason why I wanted to do the Night Elf Demon Hunter is because the voice of the Demon Hunter on the Night Elf side is Taliesin Jaffe, the guy who plays Percy on Critical Role.
You should just make a Horde Demon Hunter as well.
I thought about it. I'll probably do that on Malorn. Because apparently you're only allowed to have one Demon Hunter per realm.
Yep.
I was like, what?
Alright, there is nothing left.
I'm still, like, walking back to my fucking body.
God damn it. And gear that I can't use also. Again.
What do you mean you can't use?
Well, it's like I have better gear.
Oh. Let's go run a dungeon.
Trying to get invincible. What is that, Mount Charlotte or Slayer? You want to run a dungeon?
Oh, I fell down a hole because I was looking off to the chat. Son of a bitch!
How'd you fall down a hole?
God damn it! I'm at the bottom. Oh wow. So apparently, glide still works in your night elf form.
Oh, you're dead, yeah.
In your mist form. That is so stupid. Oh, what the fuck? How am I supposed to do here?
Did you run LFR for everything?
Well, I did it on my my warrior, but I didn't do it on my. Hold on. Let me get back to my fucking body first.
Going up.
I can't, it won't even let me fucking queue up because I'm dead. Oh, never mind. I guess it worked.
You get it from the Lich King. Oh, that's interesting.
Oh, that one. Yeah. You want to know what? So,
he's got little wings.
I realized why I had, like, a Wrath of the Lich King thing stuck on my quest log. It's actually me trying to track the achievements so I can get Frostborn.
Oh.
Not Frostborn. The fucking the mount. The cool ass dragon.
Alright.
Did you kill this tank? Oh. What are we doing? Yeah, LFR or...
Oh, this is LFR.
Oh good. You get to suck, not me.
Oh no, I'm 698. I can nicely handle this shit.
Yeah, that's great. I still need to, like, change this shit so I'm not spec'd as tank then. Havoc! Oh, I don't even think I put all the skills up for Havoc yet. Move on, Link.
Woohoo!
Shit.
Wait, yeah! Do that dance, bitch!
Where's Jeeves? Why is Jeeves standing? God damn it. Never mind. He was standing underneath Hopwood.
Oh.
It's like, you're in the way! Get out of the way!
Yeah, it's Chaos Bite and whatever other that. Other one that.
Oh,
other...
shit.
Damage one is.
I don't have any fucking skills on my bar.
That's fine.
Oh, I have that already. Don't need spectral sight.
Wow, nope. Okay. So stop, that is just really loud.
Blade dance. Ooh, that looks fun. We're gonna learn about my character today. Blur.
Wow, it's like, it's really like fucking two buttons.
I beam. Alright, cool. I got that. But then, the hell was that?
So focus on you.
Unleash interruption. Run spell. That must be fun. Darkness. I still have imprisoned? That's fun.
Yeah, fucking DPS gets darkness. I'm fucking bad about that.
Glide. I really don't need glide there. I'll fucking glide. Would somebody please stop touching my fucking Jeeves? So irritating. Oh, I guess I put glide back. Alright, let's do this. What the fuck is ray check still on the screen?
There's my mouse! Found it.
Come on, who are we attacking first? Come on, put it out there. Wow, I'm totally stunned.
Go for ads. As always.
I'm looking for your skulls, man. I thought you said you were gonna tank. Damn. Okay.
Well, with how big fucking everything is here, it's like next to the boss. All I can do is just stand here, like push tab, hope that I target something important, and mash Q.
Terrible tank.
Well, it's not my fault that they're all in the fucking way.
Why do I keep fucking using this skill? Oh, I don't need that skill right now. Oh, I guess I can do that. Use your chance to dodge. Sweet! There are so many people who are almost dead. Oh, you're one of them.
Yep. I'm just fucking focusing ads.
So Vengeance doesn't have... focusing ads, and it's really hurting me. I'll hit that button.
Well, it's gotten out of hand already, so...
Oh, like, is that heal too? Oh, no.
Now it's pretty much just like every man for himself, or whatever you can.
Look, somebody put a skull up.
Yeah, I did.
Let's pull
I gotta remap those two.
Let's pull Archie. Wait, why did we go straight to the last one? Oh, no, is this the first one? Is this the first one?
That's the final fight.
Oh, should win in order.
That's a lot of work.
Fuck, you're tanking anyway!
I know, but still yet. Oh, what? I should remap those two. I should remap it too, though.
What does this do? Strike all enemies nearby for... Oh, that's a lot of damage.
You know what? Hold on.
Pull already!
LVY... keybind mode...
Action bar.
Alt 1, Alt 2. Save that.
Local
ready, chair!
Why is no one going? I'm going already. Ready? Let's go. Hurry up, let's go already. Go! 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 There's checks all the way around. Fuck the healer. Who gives a shit? Go! Jesus Christ.
Has anybody ever told you that you're just like really impatient?
Because everyone's standing around! Dead already. That was pretty good. Hey, look what happens when people actually focus a target.
I'm glad that I can keep you happy by tanking and marking at the same time.
It doesn't take much to program those in the macro. Which I need to redo online so that I...
Well, it is macro. It's just, you know, managing both at the same time. Oh, wow, I'm up to 10. Actually, this kind of works.
Alright, so definitely learning. I gotta be careful about where I fucking charge.
Oh, Fire? Yep.
No, no, not the fire. It's fucking... Blade dance.
Oh.
This world will burn!
Oh yeah, I don't have jump. I tried to...
You are so easily corrupt.
I tried to heroically.
Oh, yeah.
I've been playing my warrior too much.
Shit, I gotta move.
Oh, yeah, move it. Oh, look at, I'm targeting the wrong guy. Okay, my bad. Red circles, red circle.
Beware.
So how do you like DPS?
I mean, not bad. Apparently my rotation is off because I'm really down low on the fucking list.
I'm gonna move everybody so that they're forced to break chains.
Go, Gattle.
Do you have a skull on him?
Ow, ow, fire bad, fire bad. Oh yeah, I haven't used this skill yet. Oh, that requires some rage, doesn't it?
For
Enesis.
Okay, we're just gonna move everybody.
But what about the ads? I can't hit anything, what the hell?
Beware.
Oh, there he is.
3, 2, 1.
Axe a lot, heals! Woohoo! Cataris!
You're also really far away and on the other side of green fire, so.
Yeah.
Back up! Woo, that hurt a lot.
Alright, you guys got a target.
I'm
back to that.
I got a butt.
Nether banish! Woohoo! Good for Ryan, baby!
Cool! Aggro! Cool! Our tank's gonna die! Wait, did you die already?
No. I've been Nether Banner, so I've been the other area.
Oh. I'm like, where the fuck did you go? Because our tank was like hella dying. Or the other tank was hella dying. Of course it would pull a tank though. I need a TLDR on the story.
Really? Again?
You got sent in there again? Ha!
Holy shit!
Aid me, champion! This is not our final hour! We must survive!
Oh, Metamorphosis is different on Havoc. Okay then.
Never! This world will stand against the Legion!
I still have demonic feedback. I don't know, whatever.
3.
I don't
care. No endless
Nut. Tank, let's get everybody away from all the bad shit.
That would be nice.
Son of a bitch!
Back up, motherfucker, back up! Why is he still standing there? Oh my god.
Yeah, through the fucking road.
Oh my fucking attack.
Back again and I'm not happy! Kill him this bastard now!
You back again with the sick vans? Are you back again with the sick vans?
I don't have bands.
You don't have bands?
I wish I did. I wanted to get the... Did you see the Nintendo one that they had?
Yes, I've seen those.
I wanted to get those, but I couldn't.
Oh, cutscene!
You haven't seen the cutscene yet?
I just started the Death Demon.
Oh, that's... I guess you see it once for everything, I guess?
Yeah, once per character. And I canceled out of it.
What kind of loot can I get? Shit. Never mind.
Did I get anything? I got gold. Yay, me! Fucking bullshit. Really? Last fucking fight?
Yeah! Let's see. No raid. Oh! Demonic invasions! Other continent!
Other continent? God damn it.
You know what that means, right?
It turns you to Elwyn Forest. Son of a bitch.
No, that's like the Gates of Stormwind. That's fucking good.
I get that, but I need to fucking change it so it goes somewhere else.
That's perfectly fine. That's like right outside where you gotta go.
Yes, I get that. But I like to be in Stormwind.
Ah! Son of a bitch! Okay, wait. Shit. Fucker. Okay, this one is set here. Alright, I've learned my lesson. Great walk.
Where did you go?
Pandalan.
No.
Well, I only like keeping this one because this has portals everywhere.
Almost.
No, it has portals everywhere. There's like no major city I can't get to from here.
I wonder if I should go to Pandalan.
Just to set your portal? Yeah, you should.
So far, because I don't have any flight paths, so I don't even know if I could fly in Pandalan.
You should be able to. My Demon Hunter could.
You could?
Do I have a Demon Hunter there? I believe I have a Demon Hunter there.
No, because that it says allows you to fly riding or allows you to ride flying mounts in Eastern Kingdoms, Kalimdor, and Deepholm. Ah, yeah, you have to buy Wisdom of the Four Winds.
I think you just gotta buy it on one, though, right?
No. I have it on all my... Or I have it on whatever character my warrior.
Oh, Demon Invasion, Westfall, get there!
Guess I'm
setting... We defend shit!
I'm gonna set my Hearthstone to the Dwarven District.
What's on your mind? See you soon.
Yep. Thank you. Alright, going up. Shit. It's going down for real. Oh, I still have to check mail. Oh well. Where are we going? Igel?
Westfall.
Oh, Westfall. Oh, shit. I can fly there, no problem. Actually, I wonder if it's faster if I take a flight pass because my ass is so fucking slow. Check mail.
Yay! Get everything in front of me!
it still sucks.
Oh, your flight?
No, I got LFR stuff, and it's not any better. Because it's the ones where you gotta use it to see if you can get gear or whatever, and it's
not any better.
It's not any better. Oh well.
Stage two.
Well. Stage two already.
Yep.
How are you? Keep your feet on the ground.
Wait, who's the fucking one who sells?
Light be with you.
Ah, whatever. Westfall.
For the Alliance.
Oh, there's a trainer. Never mind. Whatever. Alright. I'm over the music. Moving on. I guess I can stay within the legal realms of my stream. Whatever. Hyper Bank. So nice to have. I own my own guild.
That I started.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. You didn't do shit.
I remember starting that guild.
I don't even know why the hell I kicked you off. I think because I signed on.
I was inactive for so long and you signed on.
I signed on and it gave it to me, but I've been inactive for so long and I still have it because no one else has signed on to it.
Yeah. It's the clause if everybody just stops playing. Yeah, was there even anything on that guild?
No. My character, your alts, whatever was in the picture, that was it.
Yeah, I think I used it just so that I could transport everything between characters.
Yeah, but there wasn't even a fucking tab on it yet.
Dude, it was only like for us to transport small shit, man. We didn't even need any tabs.
Damn it. No! Hit the fucking... There we go.
You here yet?
I'm here. But I fucking try to tab target, I keep hitting board people.
Oh, yeah. I will fuck you up if you try to jump me. Fuck you, bitch. Off of the skulls!
Can't I mount?
Has rule!
I am still in combat with somebody. God damn shit. Fuck it. Let this fight. Shit, this whole fight. It's so funny though. Like, I want to do the glaive as my fucking transmog, but I transmog my glaive to look like Axis anyway. Because I have badass Axis, but I mean. Can I fly now? Thank you!
What do we get this time? Ooh, got my two-person mount.
Where you go? Oh, see, look, now you're using a random.
We're at 158.
Hey, Jen.
Wow, really, Rogue? He tried attacking me! And he realized that he's gonna do shit for damage to me. Oh, no, he's back.
I almost died there. Man, that I-beam though. Hey, Hype, you almost did. Hype, you did. You did, Hype.
Well, I'm also in the middle of taking damage from the bosses.
Ow, 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 back up!
Motherfucker kidney shotted me. So I got stunned under the boss. I'm just standing there taking damage, not being able to do shit to, like, mitigate damage.
I need, like, healing or something. Shit, to help. good to me. I'm just gonna stand here. I tag the dude, and I'm gonna fly up. Get out of there. Because I don't have enough health to fight this guy, so fuck him. Alright, let's look at my skills. Actually, you know what I wanna do? I need to rearrange my fucking bars. Reload. And hit some water.
Oh, Demon Hunter trying to chase me down? Nope, okay. Oh no! I'm on to you, bro. Alright.
Their forces have spread. We must not let them reach Stormwind.
Oop, got Critter for the kill. Blessed off to the reconstructed Boat Reaper 5000. Thirty more shards, and I get the
water is so good.
I get the last of the fucking transmog shit.
Where the hell did you guys go, mother?
I'm going west.
Hey, my life is going up still rather slowly. Does it hurt to give a brother some heals? I mean, shit.
There's a fuck ton of horde people here. And there's a rogue focusing me.
Which rogue?
The Shadow Wolf? Same guy who did it last time. He can be better.
You need to like target them so I can actually click on one of them.
Well, you know, there's like a whole fuck ton of people. There's like what, 4 or 5 people attacking me at one time? I don't feel too bad about dying to that one.
Funny. I attacked them, but it didn't work. Do you have a PvP flag or something?
Yeah.
Oh.
For 5 minutes?
Yeah, I don't have one. Alright. Why you got mad at me? Get off of me.
I'm just gonna tag him, say fuck you assholes, and
Hyper's bitching out, you heard it here.
There's no sense of me jumping in if I'm gonna just continually die. Because how many horde are there? They're just gonna keep on jumping me, so I ain't gonna stress it.
Shit.
Plus, I get credit for the shards too, so that's all I want.
I didn't know metamorphosis on here was wow, jump ability.
What the fuck is? I'm getting a. Maybe it's because LVI. I don't know. It's kind of weird.
What?
Fell River North. West. Like above everything, there's like a weird green line on it. I don't know why.
Did you set a border on the bars?
No, this only happened today. It was fine last night. It's like 13 out of 23. I don't really understand it. We're just gonna leave that there. Stop targeting the Fell Reaver. Ooh! It's that same fucking Shadow Wolf kid.
Final stage. I didn't even fucking bother to like oof. I went to the tower and was like, good enough.
Yeah, it's that one fucking rogue. He's in a group apparently.
Quickly, heroes! Defend the hill!
I'm really curious about that now. Come on, kill the Fell Reaver, kids. Daddy needs his points. That's a good bitch.
Okay. Can't lift the stance bar, even though there isn't one.
I'll just give him two of that.
Back down we go.
Hold up. God damn it, hold on to self.
What now?
I was about to land and then I fell down the side of the tower, like right down the center. That gotta admit, it's pretty impressive since how there's like stairs there.
Bad stuff happening.
Charlie, it's just killing fast.
Nah, it's fine. Oh, ow. Bad stuff happening. Oh, I jumped backwards into it. Awesome. Okay.
Alright, that's how the rule tanks do it.
Well, I don't have that ability as a tank. Yep, everybody exploded. That hurt. Right there. Whatever.
Oh, now there's iron cores after this.
Are you not fighting? You didn't tag the boss.
Yeah, I tagged him with death caresses. I was like, my work here is done.
Aw, come on! I fucking hopped away from— holy shit! I got sent well over the wall! That's gonna be a highlight.
Maybe because I have to update OVUI. I do recall it seeing it say— well, it said that there was an update, so—
yeah, there's an update. Oh shit, my armor is fucking 76% right now.
That ain't bad. My armor doing this has gotten down to like 15.
Yeah, but I'm super anal about it. I always like
annul.
Bust out my my traveler's mount and fix it.
I really want to buy the 120,000 mount.
Gotta get 120,000.
Well, that's simple. That's what, really in the end, it's like $40.
Really?
Yeah.
Crazy motherfucker.
Damn right, that's a lot of gold to get.
Go. Nope, still got killed.
You gotta get better at double jumping.
Oh no.
Double jump, glide, dash, jump, glide.
I had already used the double jump, so
Did your double jump back up immediately? Just as soon as it goes down, it's back up. Dude, I got the same fucking one-handed axe again. Oh no, it's a two-handed axe. Oh, interesting.
Come on. 30 seconds till I res.
That actually has better stats. Okay, we'll do it. Oh, I gotta, okay.
Open. You can't do that when you're dead. I know. Well, fucking make me not dead.
Still at 698. Aww, yeah.
What am I at? 678. Are you gonna queue up or what?
What do you want to queue up for?
Do the first one.
Oh, you want to go through the entire thing? Okay.
Yeah. Might as well.
I guess.
Get off the screen. I can't hit accept. You're on the screen. Get off the screen.
All right. Let's buy the cloth. Set. Let's learn the cloth. Oh, I'm mounted. Let's learn the cloth set. I now know all the transmog shit from the vendor. I have the pup.
I currently only have 106. Alright, cool.
I'm gonna Death's Gate, I'm gonna go forge my weapon. I'm gonna restart WoW real fast. I wanna see if that's gonna fix the fucking thing.
Something?
Safe trap.
Oh yeah, so I did watch the Horde side. It's complete fucking...
Yeah, isn't that good?
No.
What?
A bunch of bitches!
Doesn't that just make you want to play a Horde, though?
No! There's a bunch of bitches! Are you kidding me? I have to update fucking Tokyoi again?
Yeah, that's what I said.
I just did it, like, fucking 2 hours ago!
Oh, well, I checked mine, like, this morning.
No, it says it's up to date, what the fuck? Oh, I probably... You know what? I did the update, but I only did a reload UI, and I never actually got out of the game.
Oh.
I guess I'll do that. I'll get a land first. Because literally, like, in the middle of, I think, the third LFR I did today, I'm like, this thing's not making enough noise. There's something missing. And I open up my add-on interface thing, and I'm like, oh. So in the middle of a fight, I'm trying to re-enable deadly boss mods.
Nice. Oh, there we go. Now it's all fixed. Alright, so Charlie, we're off to Ironforge now.
That's great.
To go deal with the evil, evil demonic invasion that's up there now.
That's great. I just exited.
Because I have to keep... I have to upgrade my weapon now. Because that's pretty much all that I need to go for.
Now we'll see if this thing says it's out of date.
705, 700... Could get that up to 695. Oh, I could buy a trinket.
Like a bear?
I haven't watched crit roll in a while. I missed that. No, how but a trinket for my
fucking A. 4,750 fucking gold. To get flying.
Light be with you. Go with honor.
Fuck who that. There's only 3 minutes left in the fight. What the hell?
I don't know, but we're on stage one. Let's get over here and have some fun. Ooh, I got 5k gold. When did I get 5k gold? I'm rich!
I'm rich, bitch. Oh yeah, let me set the nether shards as my currency so I can track that shit.
You could set that as currency?
So if you hit C, right, and you go to currency,
yeah.
And you click on Nether Shard, it says show on backpack.
Where does it show?
Open your bag.
No, I see that, but I'm trying to figure out how to...
Did you open your
bag? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, it's cool.
I really wish I could, like, replace the fucking garrison shit with whatever...
I'm sure that'll happen, like, once fucking... the expansion comes out.
Well, there's no point to it. Like, what the fuck? Who cares? I also have to go find a new Valor vendor, because I don't know who the fuck it is.
No, there's no Valor vendor anymore. It's only the upgrades.
Why the fuck does it keep giving me Valor every time I do a dungeon?
No, Valor is only for upgrades now. So they have him in Pandaland, and I'm gonna assume Stormwind.
Bullshit.
What'd you queue us up for anyway?
HFC first swing.
Okay. I don't want to go and do on my warrior, see if I can finish off ICC 25 heroic by myself. I forgot what the fucking achievement was. Let's see. Dungeons Raid.
Well, the mount does seem kind of cool.
The mount is fucking awesome.
We gotta get Nico back on, and then we can start doing that.
God damn it! Hey, I didn't even fucking get there yet!
Are we gonna take it, or...?
Yeah, take it. I already pushed the button.
Alright. But we're gonna miss the demonic invasion!
Piece of shit.
Who's gonna protect Karanos?
The Horde.
Yeah, apparently. They care about this place more than we do.
They just care about attacking us more than they do.
I am Death Knight! Motherfucker.
I landed and it popped. Fucking bullshit. Shit, I can't remember which fucking quest it was.
Woo-hoo! Let's go have some fun!
Stand, proud warriors! Our enemies
she
march upon
the
mighty citadel! Neon God!
I don't want to go back to the warrior. That was a total waste of that skill, but whatever. I have to remember that my heroic leap on this character is a 5-minute cooldown.
On what character?
Well, as Havoc, technically the heroic leap on this is Metamorphosis, so it's a 5-minute cooldown.
Oh, true. Let's get everybody in on me. What's up, bros?
I just need to turn you up a little louder. I'm over here standing in the corner adjusting. Alright. Need me to help? I don't. I'm good, right? I don't need to help, right?
No.
There's like 24, 23 other people that can do it for me, right?
This is fucking. Dude, I'm a tank. I'm fucking top 5 DPS. I'm good.
I'm just standing around fucking with my audio.
I'm just gonna bring him back.
Nope, he's gonna die.
You check on the Citadel's defenses.
Reporting for duty.
Reporting for duty.
Our defenses now.
Oh, 4 gold.
Ready to go.
I'm rich.
Ooh, one.
Oh, that's where they come from.
You're gonna go all the way up here? Just bring them all the way down. Who gives a shit? Why is everyone going up here?
So I don't know.
Fucking stupid. Whatever. There's so many fucking demon hunters. It's ridiculous.
Other side.
Wow, that was really far. That were burned. I burned both my charges to that. Whatever.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah! Let's go have some fun! Get over here! And boop! Oh, shit.
Fail.
Apparently there's like a, they become targetable.
Yeah. Yeah, notice they have, you know, life bars on top of their head. They're not gonna stop where you fucking start them off at.
Hey, I'm the tank. They have to fucking listen to what
that
I
that was pretty fast. This is going way faster than the last time I did today.
You wanna know why?
Not because of you, so. Because
I'm tanking, that's why.
Honestly, I should probably just tank this with my warrior. This is way too fucking easy. Although I'm not gonna get any more fucking gear, but whatever. Burn them all with the I-beam.
Heart of the skull!
What skull? I didn't see any skull.
Oh, I got a bit. It's getting easier to like tag shit while I'm just walking around.
Right? As long as you macro correctly, it's perfectly fine.
The downside, I can only really, I mean, I could probably set up more, it's just, I only have two stuff set up right now.
Man.
I don't know if I should set up more.
I originally had the macro keys on my keyboard for that, but I since deleted it. Because it kept fucking something else up. Why does someone
mark on
have
tank.
An X?
Why does somebody have an X? I don't know. Somebody gave it to him.
Damn it,
that's not my doing.
I like the blade dance you can move. That's actually kind of fun. The animation goes all over the screen, but I'm actually moving forward.
Oh, the one that costs fury?
Yeah, it's funny because it's like I disappear, but my character is still centralized in that kind of that location. Hey, I have aggro. Aw, damn it. Hey, I have aggro. Damn it. Stop taking it back.
It's too easy.
I am nowhere near the top of the list on this because I have no idea what fucking skills I should be using. I guess I could.
Oh yeah, no, just fucking learn what to do.
Often.
Like you got your two basic, like your two stuff that runs off of rage. Like you I-beam on cooldown, I would assume.
Yeah. I've been like kind of holding onto it because I keep thinking that it's a super long cooldown. Because it seems like a skill that should be a little bit longer on a cooldown. But I guess because it takes a bit of rage to use it, I can see where it's not that big a deal.
That there, everything is good and everything's safe. All right, my job is going fucking awesome.
Did you do something?
So I just make everything want to hurt me?
Aw, damn it. They all disappeared. I just used my fucking charge. Ah, whatever.
Insane, what's up, man? How you doing? Ooh, gold!
And
is there, like, anything nice that's worthwhile to even bother rolling for?
How the hell do you roll for anything?
They have the tokens? What's it called? The Seal of Inevitable Fate.
I don't have any of those.
Yeah, you get them from the... that fucking little dealer shit in... wherever the PvP zone is. Close. That's cool.
Fucking did heroism already? 3, 2, 1.
Yay! Artillery! I'm gonna move away. Okay, he's smart enough to pull aggro. Alright, that's cool.
Oh, there we go.
No, he's not. He almost left.
Would you like me to pull aggro?
No.
That hurts. Stop it.
I like how there's one dwarf fucking tanking that shit. Like, I don't give a fuck!
Can you please pull him towards, like, the healing ball? Okay, never mind. That's fine.
Woohoo! Artillery!
Uh-oh. Blitz incoming! Oh shit! Oh wait! What the fuck? She turned around twice.
Dude, this is LFR. This does shit for damage.
I know, it's just really annoying.
I guess I'll move him out of the fire. A little bit.
By the way, it's a she. Just so you know.
I've been saying so... Oh shit, artillery! Oh! You fucks! Okay, I just want to state for the fact that I moved as far away from you people as I could.
That doesn't mean anything. Just stand in a circle here. There we go. Stand in this circle here.
Like, the tank is not pulling aggro from me. Is the other tank dead?
Oh, no, he's not even here. Oh shit, not even paying attention. Here, send me to the other side. Let's do it. Let's go. Ow. Ow. 3, 2, 1. Gonna probably get some heals.
Not me!
Oh shit!
Dive, duck, dip, dodge, and dive, Charlie!
2, 1. Where's the other fucking tank anyway? I see a condom on someone's head, but that's a healer. Or a DPS. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that was too far.
I'm entertained how everybody is taking damage. I'm just standing still.
I'm just running around.
Jokara. He's at Black... Oh, wait, no. He's here. Somewhere. Beware. Maybe he died?
He's alive! He has a full bar of health. Would you fucking land on the ground already? Shit. Take a mushroom.
4.
Yep, I'll just stand here for a little bit. Alright.
I will say this though, I think I'm at the point where I can just, like, single tank this shit.
Well, it's almost over. I beam!
Yeah! More gold! We're moving!
Hey! I got a piece of gear that I don't even need. Yay! I mean, I guess I could level it up.
Even then, it's like what, 670 something? 75?
It's 675 right now, but I'm already wearing a 700 piece.
It ain't worth it.
Or 680.
See, do you really want to keep on doing these raids?
Well, yeah.
Or do you want to do it just for the experience?
I don't have the, all the gear yet.
Oh, okay.
Because if I only need that get it, put it on, or translog, then I'm good. That's all I need to do.
Wait, you want the transmog shit from here?
Just to get it off.
Oh.
Now that there's a fucking list of transmog, that just makes it more collectible shit to get. Know what I mean?
A little bit.
Like pets. Like mounts. There's a list now. Why wouldn't I fucking try? Dang, you get a lot of fucking aggro for using I-beam. What the hell are you guys doing in here?
Well, I've been tanking shit because you guys take forever.
You're just standing at the door tanking shit.
I was just kind of expecting you guys to finish that stuff off a little bit faster.
There's only like four of us there.
No! There was only four people here! Not even four, like three.
Oh.
Where the hell was everybody else?
I don't know, they were splitting up the fucking the pack.
I forget, which side are we supposed to go first?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, I guess this one. God damn it. Somebody fucking pulled aggro!
I did.
Why you gotta make my job a little bit harder, Charlie?
Because you fucking, you bitching and moaning that it's too easy, so... Ah, the Hulk moves! The Hulk moves! The Hulk does not give a shit!
Standing back where it's nice and safe and healing. And away from that evil green fire shit.
Green fire? Green fire! I beam! Oh god, I'm gonna die. He's out! Green fire, green lightning, bad. Two gold, yay! You want more? Let's get more!
Yeah, let's do it.
Want some more? Okay, I'm not gonna pull those. Okay, now let's pull more. Ready? Incoming!
Son of a bitch!
Ooh, I got high threat! I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die! Peace out! I beam! Oh, no, I beam. I beam!
I will say our DPS is crap, though.
Eh, it's not bad. Better than the first one I did. Oh, I missed one. Oh, it's so nice to hear Taliesin's voice on the fucking. An evil-ass character. Like, I'm out of range. I'm like, fuck yeah! Target. No mercy, Percy. No mercy, Percy.
Let's get these guys first. Are you guys behind me?
I'm fucking, yeah. I'm pulling the other side of the room.
Cool, cool, cool.
Fuck, I got stunned! Fucking assassin stunned me! Fuck you, asshole! There's a whole fucking
group of 25 other people! Oh, I got punted! Son of a bitch!
Dang, that guy went really far. Uh-oh! I didn't do that!
Yeah, no, they kick us and we go flying into other shit. And just bad days.
Lots of bad days right here. Big dudes first.
That's fine. Motherfucker!
him? Why are you moving? Stop moving! Come back here! Stay still! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Stop moving!
Everybody just come here! I don't know where the fuck everybody is, and I don't want to find everybody, so we're just gonna do this.
Look, somebody brought more!
You son of a bitch! Is that you?
No. I looked over and I was like, hey, look, he's moving! Oh, I really need to redo the fucking macros for marking shit. Hey, we're done! Oh, no, one more. I thought we actually pulled everything already.
Oh no, this is the boss. Alright, never mind.
Yep.
You want me to pull the boss? I can pull the boss.
Oh, you can. You can try to, but...
I'm talented like that. I'll go over there and be like, hey, you're an ugly motherfucker. And he's gonna come out and be all mad and shit. What the fuck?
Do it! I dare you! No balls.
Shout. You
no balls,
mother
no balls.
Fucker.
What the fuck are you yelling at?
The ugly motherfucker.
He ain't there anymore.
No, he moved. He's gonna be there eventually. Why are you fucking heroism so early? Fuck.
That's a thing now. Start him off.
Yeah, but then he fucking runs away. It's a complete waste of time. Ow!
Beware.
Pound, 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 pound. Fuck you, head. Ow!
Oh, it's cute. He's trying to hurt me.
Four, three, why does anybody two, ever fucking... One. Oh god, no one ever helps anyone get out of the fucking stones, like seriously. Oh, stuck again. Oh, I'm stuck this time. It's okay, I'll just get my own rock, it's fine. Fucking get out of that area. Shit.
Fuck, put aggro from me. Fuck you, asshole. This is my boss. Me and him are best friends.
Got it. I'm attacking someone else's fucking grasping hand. That's that.
Whee! Alright, let's bring over to the last one. Oh, that's right. Q's not my auto run.
Oh, mine is R.
Oh, I've got abilities on R.
Oh. It's only because Final Fantasy XI, that's what it was, and that's what I left it. And Final Fantasy XV, that's what I made it back to. I'm like, yep, nope, too bad. R is raw auto run. It just makes too much sense.
Ah, you motherfucker! You bitch slapped me away.
It's like one of those things, like you see these really big ass characters and you're like, why don't they bitch slap you all the time?
Woohoo!
I have a bursting stacked heart deck. Okay, it just gives me gold. Alright, whatever. Ooh. That's a cool helmet.
49 gold.
Iron pelt helm. Put this thing on and see what this looks like. Even though I won't even be able to see my blindfolds. Sweet! Yeah, you
see,
saw...
Charlie, we missed the demon invasion. We missed all the fun.
Oh, who cares?
Holy shit, never mind! There's another one.
Alright, I'm coming.
Like, it literally just started. The green fire just started to drop.
I have a fucking... Purple. Alright. Oh, how about that? I just landed here. Alright.
Target myself. Let's just get everybody's attention. We'll go ahead and we'll drop Death and Decay. Yeah.
I need to hit. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go inside so I can switch over to tank spec because I want to.
But yeah, we should start our horde characters tonight.
Alright. We'll do it now then.
Yeah! We're good now?
Why not?
Okay. Alright, let me run inside the...
I like how we
fuck you bitches, we're going for a drink!
Yeah, y'all can suck a dick. Alright.
Oh, really? You can't sit on these chairs? Oh.
No, you can't sit on those chairs.
My immersion!
Do it on this fucking server or not?
We can't have Horde and Alliance in the same.
Well, I get that, but we already have fucking Horde on Malorn.
Yeah, just keep them on Malorn. Because if anything, when we get Kantor back up too,
that's where he's gonna want to play.
Yeah. Well, because that's where all of his characters are too. So.
All right, I'm gonna delete another demon on Malorn.
Alright, let's create a new character. We're gonna want a Tauren.
You're gonna
Druid.
Really, you have to have
Hell
a
yeah.
Tauren.
Hell yes! Dude, fucking war stomp, man. Shit's OP. Let's customize this motherfucker. Ooh! There you go. Okay, horn style though. We gotta change that.
So like, you just want man. Blood elf female character model looks really fucking hot as a demon hunter. Let's see.
Hutar! Hutar the druid.
Hutard?
Hutar. Oh, wait a minute. Do I gotta click the 100 token first? Oh, okay. Oh, that's what I gotta do. Oh, okay. I see. Great new character, Tauren.
I thought you could boost any character.
Yeah, it's. I didn't know if I had to do it. If I could just select it at the start, or if I had to do it later. I'm gonna make this motherfucker look like a cow. Hanu the Tauren Druid. It worked.
Ah,
God, do I really want his name to be Hanu?
Troll Shaman. Yes!
Hanu.
You got
fucking no.
Mohawk.
we're gonna fuck this randomized name bullshit.
Yep, okay, that'll work for me. Whatever, that's fine. Name.
Let's see, what should I call this bastard? What'll be a fun name? Let's see, thinking. Also, where's Monster Cat? Monster Cat, why you stop playing music? There we go. Oh, since I'm going... Okay. No! It's not available!
That sounds
Oh, how do I do the special characters? Or can I just do this? Ah, there we go.
It is available.
Yes!
Okay, well, I found my fucking stupid ass name. Who heals you? So, wait, you're doing a druid?
That's what you called? Yeah.
Okay. The hell did you call
it? Also, I just.
What did you call your druid?
My druid's name?
Ah, mini shit. Boss. I didn't do the 100 boost.
Yeah, I forgot to do it.
God damn it. I don't care about the trolls fucking starting the skip process. This is the best part I love about LVUI. Oh, hold on. I need to change my profile. And done. Now it looks exactly the same as all my other ones. Disable. Hide. Log out. Oh shit. Why can't you just log out immediately? God damn.
Wait, what? Level 60 plus characters will also receive a skills level boost. Oh, okay, never mind. I don't care about that.
What?
Wow, so if I'm just going straight up, I can't do Guardian or Resto. That's cool.
Wait. What? This specialization isn't available for a boosted character. You'll be able to switch to this specialization later.
Yeah, so we gotta do it later.
So basically, I'm gonna get gear only as an elemental.
Yeah. I got geared as Pharaoh, so you know what? I'm happy.
God damn it.
Let's copy from...
Hold on. Let's see if I could change to... I wonder if it'll let me change. Because I wanted to do healer.
Ah, oh, shit, I gotta do combat training?
I can't even open up talents yet.
Yeah, we gotta do combat training.
Son of a bitch. Oh.
Yeah, this is the Legion boost.
Now I don't even want to waste it. Fuck it, I'll just fucking change it over.
Kitty cat? Meow, motherfucker.
I'll still boost to 100, whatever. I guess it doesn't really matter, because I can still just buy it anyway. Wow.
Well, actually, what did you use your boost on?
A shaman. Oh.
Shred and rake.
Well met. A glorious battle awaits us on the broken shore. The war chief expects every hero of the Horde to be sharp and ready. I suggest we use the time for a bit of combat.
Would you shut up so I can start talking to the fucking... Mini boss? Really?
Hell yeah!
As an elemental shaman, you commune with ancient spirits and command primal elemental forces. Your flame shock ability will set your enemies ablaze, burning them while you cast other spells. Use flame shock on the target.
When you have 5 combo points, use Ferocious Bite.
It's like a really bad Gilbert Gottfried, just saying the same thing over and over again. A hunter back in December. I gotta finish getting my hunter up too.
Oh my goodness. I stopped using Lava Burst now? Temporarily locked. Thank you. I know how to play this character already. Oh, well, maybe I don't, because I haven't played it since they changed everything. Thank you. Lightning bolt.
Aw, rip.
Wait a minute, so shamans... Shamans don't have mana anymore?
I don't know.
Oh shit!
One of your most powerful spells. Casting it requires Maelstrom, a resource generated by your other talents.
Oh, use rope, okay. Yeah!
Oh! So, shamans basically build something like Fury now.
Oh, that's cool.
On this target dummy.
Wait, what am I doing?
Oh. So dash is on a 3. Okay. The powers of nature. This is so entertaining.
Are we in the same instance or not?
No. Well, probably. It wouldn't surprise me.
White out HD.
Who's temporary. That?
The enemy somebody else on the stream.
To its original form, if attacked.
Turn my warrior into a frog.
Okay.
Perfect. There are times you'll face multiple opponents on the battlefield. Fortunately, you have a potent ability called.
So whose ass am I supposed to kick? This guy? Fuck you, you're a bitch. You're gonna die.
Jumps to additional foes near your target, damaging all of them. Use chain lightning against several enemies.
Okay, come on.
Seriously, when are shamans gonna be tanks?
You've
like
taken damage, but this presents no problem for you. Just as the elements can destroy, they also have the power to restore.
Are you gonna hit me?
Use healing surge to replenish your health to full.
Wait a minute, two foes? What kind of bullshit is this?
Oh, I do have mana. Okay.
Well done. As a master of the elements, you are able to coalesce primal elemental forces into physical form to aid you in.
So I'm spamming my abilities too quickly, I guess? I don't know. Now to summon your elemental.
Okay.
All the lessons you've learned and use them to defeat my men in combat.
Which one?
Unleash the elements to achieve victory, hero.
Do I have a pet bar? Oh, look at that.
The Legion is attacking!
Enough! I yield to your superior skills! You evil bitch!
Good work.
Defeat
now
the attacking soldiers!
Against two foes at the same time.
God, I do not have an AoE. This is like really difficult.
Oh, fuck it! my elemental doesn't, or he despawns after a while. That's kind of fucked up. I thought I'd get a pet.
Enough! I yield to your superior skills as well. Cause you suck! You
learn well. Oh. Next we will see. I got my talent. Wait, no, they picked shit for me already. The Legion
is attacking! Yay, attack the Legion!
Okay. I don't know if that's good or not, but. Wow, Ballots, Feral, Guardian, and Resto.
Balance is fun. The Moonkin. Now let's fight, there we go.
Where's my other forms? Ah, there we go. Okay, it's the travel form. Okay, no, that's not what I was expecting.
It's a different kitty. Oh, you can actually change that too, I think.
Oh, it's a fucking deer?
Oh, yeah! Forgot about that. It used to be a cat. You are now
prepared to do battle. When you okay, so it's... I still want it on my... On this bar, though.
Fucking A. Now I need a totem bar.
Am I supposed to have, like, a flight form also? Oh, or in the air. Okay. God, where am I? Like, I want to jump off and see if I can fly, but I'm afraid to. Wait, take the Wind Rider. Okay, where is the Wind Rider?
Oh, you're only that far? Shit, I'm like right behind you.
Oh, there it is. Oh, wow, it puts us right into Broken Shore? Holy shit. Wait, what? Quest accepted. The battle for Broken Shore. You did not meet the requirements for the Chosen Dungeons. What? Bro, the shore is the other way.
Maybe he doesn't like being called a bro, bro.
Wow, is it... Can we not... Oh, what the fuck?
Well done, hero. You are now prepared.
It takes me to Org?
When you feel ready, yeah.
Explore
probably.
Your spellbook and the talent tree for additional abilities you can learn. For the Horde!
I don't know, my guy can't decide where the fuck he wants to go. He was flying away, now he's flying back to the island, so... On the plus side, this is really funny to see him riding this thing. He's like, yep, this is as uncomfortable for me as this is for you, bro. This fucker doesn't know where to go. Yeah! Oh, don't tell me. Oh, really? Yeah, I think this is just freaking out. Yeah, he's flying back and forth.
Eject.
I can't even eject. He's just flying around. Oh wow, you can get the Garrison Hearthstone? Nice!
That's the only totems I have? Just those two?
Son of a bitch! No, I don't have flight! God damn it.
Did you fall to the ground?
I fell into the water, and then it put me back on top of the ship. So fuck this place, I'm gonna heart to someplace.
Alright, let's see if that happens to me. Where the hell
this has
this
been a very inconvenient thing for me to experience. Okay, we made it to Org. Holy crap, are you kidding me?
Where's the Windrider?
It's at the back of the ship. Just jump on, and if it bugs out, just log off.
Just log off.
Yeah, no, that's what I had to do.
Oh, there it is. Oh, you know what it is? Because we're in a party. We can't do it together.
Well done, hero.
Really?
You are now prepared to
did it let you in?
You're not in this instance group, you'll be teleported to the nearest graveyard. What?
Fair enough.
Yep, it stuck me on a broken shore.
What?
Already? How'd they get so many here so fast?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Yeah, you can take a look at my stream if you want to.
That is bullshit.
Maybe you should have paid attention to the thing that said you can't be a part of a party.
Well, that's fine. I get to do the beginning shit. And wait, when did it say you can't be a part of a party?
Right when you clicked on the mount.
What's that ahead?
That's just like too small to read.
Ah, goddamn cutscene. I don't want to watch it. Well, I guess I haven't seen it from the Horde side.
Fight me, bruh!
There's something odd about the crystals surrounding the spire.
You've done the invasion with 10 other people? Really?
There are two places.
So why the hell won't... Oh, that's bullshit.
Make for them crystals!
A target.
Yes, they must anchor.
At least this stuff is fast, so it's not too bad.
Two more to go.
Oh, I can't heal myself while moving? That sucks.
No, because it's a casting thing. You have to cast it.
Take the ship to Broken Shore. All right. Ooh, we got a 685 ring already.
Keep it up. We almost got him. Your corpses will feed my hounds.
I'm thinking it's because it has to be done this way.
Everything myself.
All right, skip this. But when you're coming from... What is that? Yeah, when you're coming from, I guess, the other stuff, it's a little bit different. Maybe.
Wow. Ascendance makes me look like a badass.
Icy Veins, Classes, Feral Druid.
Fire rains from the sky. Look out!
I also gotta redo all my talents too.
Yep.
All right, it's time to go storm the shore.
Like, wish I fucking known that. Like, we should have tried to see if we could have queued at the same time.
That would have been nice.
There's only one way to the tomb. Are you ready? Let's get moving.
Holy shit!
Oh, cool! It gave me food and drink.
Sylvanas' ship must have crashed just ahead. They're expanding faster than we've seen before. Yaman.
The same legion. Oh, shit. Everyone's running faster than me. I'm going. I'm coming. Awesome. Already getting invites for fucking guilds.
Yeah, I got one.
Knock your arrows! Fire! Hold fire!
Shut up, fell commander. Don't care. Let's
move. Gonna die.
Are you ready? What the hell, Charlie?
Nah, just trying to avoid all the fell fire falling out of the sky. I didn't get hit once yet! Woohoo! I'm a fucking badass, bro!
Come on, let your guard down, bitch! Fucking ferocious bite in the ass!
It's about time you showed up.
Woo! Moonfire!
If we can get close to them, bring this
Let's maim
down.
You!
You heard him, Rangers! Cut those demons down! Fire a volley on my mark!
I don't care what you are.
This is dangerous, unlike any I have ever witnessed.
Dang, I need a lot of maelstrom to do that total.
The last of their surprises. These structures rose from the ground in moments, spewing forth demons in the hundreds in the blink of an eye.
And now we know how to destroy them.
Alright, let's go find Sylvanas.
Whoosh!
Get on the run! So use rank to maintain 100% uptime on the bleed effect it applies. Use shred. Finishing moves by order of priority. Apply and maintain rip with 5 combo points. Use ferocious bite to refresh rip when the target's below 25% health.
What are you doing? Breathing icy veins or something?
Yep. I have to learn how to properly play my character. What's up, gaming? How's it going, man? I can't skip this. I wish I could.
Can't skip something?
Not your arrows! Hold fire!
Holy crap, I got hit by one of those fucking spellfire bolts. That shit hurt.
Interesting. Is that how that works?
Alright. We go in as a kitty cat and we stealth. Really? There we go. Okay, so since...
Totally don't understand my fucking... My rotation. It's big ugly back there. Anyone wants to kill big ugly?
We broke it! Alright, let's go break more shit. Oh, wait a minute. Move fire! Back to kitty cat form.
All right.
This is just insane how fast he can transform.
Yes. This was too easy. Something's wrong.
There, across the chasm, Gul'dan. That's Tyrion.
All the horde. It still does work.
Yeah. It's multi-set if it's ever somebody else too.
Aid me!
Nah, I like the Alliance side bridge better. It's totally fucking frozen, let it go fucking bridge.
Okay, just gonna say my Moonfire does not do the kind of damage I was hoping for. And you're on the bridge part already? Holy crap.
Yeah. Can I change my tech? Hey, I can change the heals. Awesome. And enhancement. I sure as hell don't want to be elemental.
Tyrion!
Gul'dan! You will pay for this!
Stay back! It's a trap! The light will protect me!
No, it won't. You're going to die, Tyrion.
You fool.
You sound a little bit too happy about that, Charlie.
Well, I mean, I saw it already. I'm on the Horde side now, right?
Light cannot reach you here. Yeah, I guess that's right. Still, yeah, you have to support Sylvanas, like anything and everything she wants to do.
You mean like how she wanted to kill everyone?
Hell yeah!
And she made everyone undead? And how she turned everyone that's in fucking Gilneas into fucking the werewolves? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, sure.
You must support her no matter what. Unquestionable.
She is a fucking bitch. She is an evil fucking bitch, too. Like, oh yeah, all of a sudden she got a fucking conscience because the planet that she's gonna be on is basically not gonna exist anymore.
It's always the crazy ones, man. They're the best.
All she wanted was an army. Guess what? She ain't gonna get no army no more if the Legion wins. Fucking Sylvanas. Such a bitch.
Destroy them.
I'm sensing a little bit of hostility.
She's such a fucking bitch. She is such a bitch.
I can't escape out. I'm so sad.
Monsters from the Bellfire. Hard forces. Be ready.
Bane, you suck. Bane, you suck. I still remember when Bane was just a drunken Orgrimmar. Oh, there's Big Dick.
He's heading your way,
Quickrunner. Let's go,
Horde.
Time to show the Alliance how we slay demons.
Oh,
what the? Yeah, we're crossing the bridge finally.
We're already fighting.
Ooh,
Ooh, ow. Ow, that hurt so much. Healing wave. Healing wave. Healing. Healing. Yep, that. I'm already out of mana. Alright, cool.
Alright, so what other talents do I have? Swift men.
Yeah, I don't know rotation at all. There's no way in hell. I'm nowhere near this, anywhere at the top of this list. Then again, I've thrown into a bunch of people with higher gear than I have.
I will say this, I am 6th place for DPS. Oh no, wait, that's damage done. I'm 9 for DPS.
Oh, I automatically set talents. I didn't even notice that. I opened it up, I'm like, oh, I haven't set talents yet. Oh, there's something there already.
And it's not the talents you want, according to Icy Beams.
Probably not.
Holy crap, that is a tiny ass PC case.
I've made a bunch of those.
No time to glow. I think my next build, I want to go even smaller.
Why?
Easier portability, even though I'd never take my PC anywhere.
Oh, yeah, what the hell's the point? Make it smaller, you get less air through it. It's gonna overheat more.
We'll take the ridge and cover your flank.
Sylvanas.
Oh, wait, can I hit him with Moonfire? Moonfire! Oh, shit. Really? Oh, okay, hold on. Oh, so it changes per form. Oh, that's interesting. Moonfire!
We all stand up here because we know what the ending is supposed to look like. Wee! So he jumped out.
You are right, human. There is nowhere to run from my master. Witness the true might of Lord Sargeras.
On the ridge behind us, another portal. We've got to hold this ridge, no matter the cost.
Take up positions. We hold them off.
Oh, yes. This is the kind of stat, fucking, what is it? Rage or stamina? What does he run off of? Okay, energy. Cool.
We will never fall together. The combined forces of Azeroth will triumph today.
Fucking run over here. Moonfire!
Holy crap, there's way too much shit on the screen on this side. Ow, ow, ow. Run away. Holy crap!
What?
There's a whole lot of shit on this side. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Run! There's so much shit exploding over here.
Yeah! Hold the ridge! We did it! Come on! Put the bridge! Oh, you son of... I almost ran off this stuff.
Alright, cool, cutscene. Alright, that took a little while. Thrall's being a little bitch. Bulger not paying attention.
War Chief!
Feral Druid!
Here's the thing I don't understand. Bulgin gets stabbed in the chest. Yeah, in the other cutscene, his eye's all fucked up. He never got stabbed in the eye or anything. Like, what the fuck?
Die this day.
Actually, that's a good point.
Right? Like, what happened to his fucking eyeball? Like, did somebody stab his eye on the way out?
Possibility.
Also, the Valkyrie could have totally fucking helped out. Like, such bullshit. Like, they totally could have jumped in there and fucking saved Varian.
Without the Horde, we'll be overrun!
Could've, would've, should've, but didn't.
Fucking
also,
plot
the story
devices.
Advanced.
Get everyone to the
fucking
cushion.
Plot devices.
Everyone, fall back.
Sylvanas running away is the MacGuffin device. That's all I'm calling it right now. Sylvanas running away is the MacGuffin device. For those who don't know what the MacGuffin device, go look it up, it's a real thing.
A MacGuffin device.
MacGuffin device. It is, if you ever watch a movie or read a book or whatever, any story that you read, it's like there's this thing that they need to do or need to achieve or need to get or need to capture or need to trade in. It is the plot point of the thing. It has absolutely no meaning whatsoever to anything about the story. It's just the thing that needs to be to make the story happen. Because without it, there would be no story.
Take this to my son.
Yeah. Like, let's see. Transformers, the original movie that they did. The AllSpark. That's a MacGuffin device.
Kind of curious about the whole device thing when, you know, it's not a device, but, you know.
It's the plot mover. It's the thing that moves the plot forward.
The thing that makes everybody stop being a bitch.
The thing that drives the plot. In this case, this plot is going to be how much of a bunch of pussies the Horde was.
Alright, let's get this cutscene! Yes!
I don't know, I want to watch Varian die. I mean, he is such a fucking badass.
Got myself my 685 weapon. Varian. I also have my flying mount travel form. Oh yeah.
Varian is such a badass.
You will be remembered.
Oh, that's right. I'm also getting back into town. Let's open up my
sacrificed his life for
builds and talents.
For
so we'll take... Oh, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch. Okay, apparently if I change talent mid-flight, I will transform back.
Yep.
Got it. Got it.
Shit, I just realized I really need to go and fucking get Lightbringer from this fucking raid.
What is that?
The sword that Varian left behind.
Oh. Oh, we should run it sometime.
Well, we can't get it until we fucking finish getting to 110. It's probably not even going to be available until the end of the fucking content.
Oh.
Blood and thunder.
Okay, so balance affinity since we're going feral.
How did I get 50 quests already? I think...
Okay, we do want Mighty Bash.
Let's see. Icy dash veins.
Finish your move that grants 25% increased damage to your cat form.
That's wrong.
Ooh. Savage Roar. That seems interesting. Yeah, we'll do Savage Roar since that's a finisher, I think.
Shaman. Alright, so let's do Resto.
I think this is what I want to do. So Moonfire gets moved. Alright, so go inside, kitty cat. Let's see. No, his eye, I'm looking at him now, his eye is fine.
The cutscene? His eye is not fine, it's all white on the left eye, or the right eye.
Was his eye normal before?
Yeah!
Maybe it's because he's on the verge of death, I don't know.
Little old fucking overboard there. Are you kidding me?
I got Moonkin form!
Oh, yeah.
That's just creepy.
Kinda sucks that the death are the keep saying fucking Death Knights, but it's not Death Knights. The Demon Hunters don't have they can't do Broken Shore. Because they do their own fucking Broken Shore.
I gotta figure out where I wanna. I kinda don't think I should keep it on all of that.
Alright, so while this is going on, I will start reading.
Show me the proof! Alright, skip this.
Oh, I want to skip this talking shit.
You went past me because you skipped the cutscene while I sat here and watched it.
Yep! I've seen that, the cutscene's enough.
As psycho and creepy as she is, I'll still sleep with Sylvanas.
She's hot! Can't deny it.
War Chief.
She's also poisoned. Like, I guarantee she, like, her body is, like, completely poisoned.
In the end, death claims us all. But the Horde will live on.
There we go. Nameplate's turned on. That's what I want.
Like, seriously, like, what the fuck happened to his eye?
I have never imagined in our dark.
You're even watching that? Dear God.
That you would be the one to save us. The spirits have granted me clarity.
Oh, so I can heal myself without changing if it's. Okay. Alright, got it.
Ah, Jesus fucking. Hey, calm the fuck down.
Woo!
I feel bad though for fucking Vol'jin. Like, finally get rid of Garrosh, and he gets one expansion as the War Chief.
Nah, it was his time.
It's just like.
He wasn't fit to rule.
I was just like, so everyone wants him to be the War Chief. Cool. Then he gets one expansion. Like, alright, and you're done.
He's dead.
Am I still really in combat?
Who among you will help me avenge him?
There we go.
Alright. Oh, I'm in the wrong fucking window. There we go.
Complete quest. Accept. Alright, waiting on you now.
Yeah. I have to talk to Sylvanas.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
I'm a bird! Caw, caw, motherfucker!
Wait, where's fucking Aluri? Oh, there he is.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Accolade of the Banshee Queen. Okay.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Oh yeah, I have to talk
my
to this whole year.
Is dedicated to destroying,
you know what? We'll move.
The Burning Legion.
Cat, travel, bear, moonkin to that. Key bindings. No, not that one. LVI key bindings.
There is a difference. Alrighty. Kinda hard to hit things when they die before you get there.
Let's see, does it put me into your instance?
We're in the same damn group. Or same server.
Well, your stuff is instanced though right now. I'm trying to see if I can get in there and help you kill shit faster.
That's fine. My problem is I actually have to hit something before it dies.
Alright, so let's set up mounts. Let's see. Where is my Traveler's Tundra? Thank you. God, I just realized. I don't need that summon a random favorite mount.
Why?
At least for this guy. I got travel for him.
Oh. Four.
Like, this is gonna take so much getting used to. Also the fact that I can just change forms mid-air.
Yes. It's very convenient for PvP.
It has a bird, and then transform into a cat. Stealth as a kitty cat. Do I take damage from falling?
Yes.
I do. Okay, that's bullshit. I'm a cat. I'm not supposed to.
That's not how that works.
I just want to say that is bullshit. I landed on my feet. I should be fine.
What the fuck? You really die from falling?
Yeah.
Peace out! Where's this skill?
Oh, wait. I may have taken damage, but you know what? I can also heal myself.
I need to fucking get all my skills in a bar.
Yeah, me too.
I don't even know how to play this character yet. I guess I should make one bar attacks and the other bar healing.
I Okay, what does Berserk do? Reduces the cost of Outcat form abilities by 50% and increases maximum energy by 15%. Oh, that's nice. Throw that on Shift Q. Ferocious Bite I have. Mighty Bash invokes the spirit of Ursoc to stun the target for 5 seconds. Usable in all, that's right. And guess who has just fuck tons of stuns? This guy.
Okay.
War Stomp, Mighty Bash.
Oh, it's already ready to turn in. I'm over here killing a bunch of shit. I'm already good to go.
It's like, why isn't it telling me I'm good? What the hell?
Wait for the signal of doo-doo-doo, whatever fucking noise it makes. Of course, I'm stuck in combat though.
I have no time for games.
War Stomp! Rebirth returns a spirit to the body, restoring a dead target. Oh, wow. Castable and I have a battle res. Awesome.
Why can't they put a trinket on?
Okay, got that. Skull Bash.
Oh, because I'm stuck in combat. God damn it. Can I, like, not be in combat still? We still gotta buy fucking faster flying, though.
What is it putting me at?
375.
Oh, there's more. What is this? Thrash? Strikes all nearby enemies, dealing. Whoa. That's more bleeds.
That's interesting. Why is the Illidari yellow? Like, I'm not friendly with them. Because on the Alliance side, they're green.
That I don't know.
That's interestingly weird. Alright, let's see.
I've sacrificed everything.
Alright, so we're gonna jump off just before we hit. Go into travel form. Where are you? There you are.
Stand next to the Flight Master. Alright, we gotta defeat a Legion invasion. What do we got?
Alright, we are going to STV.
Where's all the portals here? Are there portals here?
Where's the Panda portal? I don't know, to be honest.
They play too much fucking Alliance. I don't know where anything is.
Wait, why are we going to the Panda portal?
Because we gotta go to the other side.
Stranglethorn Veil.
There's nothing on Stranglethorn Veil on my map.
Dude! Thing is going!
Oh, you're taking Westfall. You're taking a stupid airship. Whatever.
Westfall!
Whatever.
Westfall!
What? Yeah, I get it.
Oh, that's... There you are, okay. Your name is weird.
Yeah, I still need to make the name make sense, because it's not... I don't have everything on here yet.
When you don't heal nobody?
Let's see, so these will be... Ah, goddammit! Change shit around.
Oh, son of a bitch!
What?
I changed my form again. Alright, so... Oh yeah, that's right. Spellbook. Let's see... Okay, so I just gotta get Master Rider, that's cool.
Alright,
this dude? Oh shit, I gotta get off the fucking boat before it fucking starts flying up.
Are you
I'm fucking with my damn skills bar.
Oh.
Healing.
Okay, it's only stage one's like 10%, so you got a lot of time.
Oh, good. What's this, a healing totem? Oh, awesome. I guess I can move that a little more. What's bloodlust do? Allies receiving this effect will become sated and unable to benefit from bloodlust. Oh, bloodlust is heroism? Oh, oops. Didn't know that. Wow. I have a mass res. Interesting. Didn't know that.
So you get a mass res, I get a battle res.
Well, mine isn't a battle res though, so...
I also gotta remember that I gotta throw Moonfire on this thing too. Too many freaking talents.
There are way too many fucking skills.
Yeah, no, like, this is so much more complicated than my fucking Death Knight and Demon Hunter.
It's also because, you know, don't exactly understand most of it anyway. Oh, stage two. Awesome. I'm not even fucking on the ground yet.
On the plus side, I'm doing okay DPS. 32k.
Alright. Let's see, who can I heal? I guess I can heal you.
Yeah, get over here. Keep me alive, bitch. Kitty cat going to scratch.
Your orange circle is here, but not here.
By the big guy.
Lots of big guys.
By the Warcraft Warcaller, Gorax.
Oh, there's a yellow circle. That makes sense.
I just want to fly away.
Oh, you're fucking. You keep switching. That's why.
Roar, I'm a bear!
Roar, you're a bear! Boom, I'm a spectral kitty. Or a spectral wolf.
Oh, man.
I got an honorable
kill!
Oh,
I got an honorable kill! I don't know from what.
Maybe might have accidentally hit somebody.
Yeah, there's a really good chance for that.
It's such a pain in the ass to target people. How the hell are you supposed to target heal somebody in this game? You actually have to click on their damn name?
Seems like the easiest way.
Apparently, you're super far away.
Alright. I'm by the boss's butt.
Yeah, well, I'm keeping you alive.
Yeah! War stop on you bastards!
Why am I still in combat? Okay, now I'm out of combat.
Get out. Really?
Where are we going?
There we go. I was trying to turn back into a bird. Let's go north. Commander Karthik.
So much shit, so much closer. Whatever. You're flying past him.
Yeah, I realized.
God damn, why are you dying so much?
I don't know. I just started taking damage randomly. Oh, fucking horrible. Kill me! Keep me alive!
Holy shit! Stop moving around, stay still.
I'm gonna fly. There we go. Alright. Off we go. Oh, oh, northwest.
I don't know how much mana I have to do all that. I only have one bar. Oh, I guess I do have, okay.
Yes, my first piece of 700 gear, got my waist.
Oh, yeah, I got a waist too.
Oh, oh, more to the west.
Shit.
Dude, I gotta admit, this is so fucking easy to move around. Holy crap.
Yep, mobility is a thing. It's too bad their tank form is too fucking squishy. Oh, wrong button. Why am I the only one attacking? Oh, shit.
What? Hold on, hold on. I have the right thing I can do for this.
Okay.
Ah, shit, that was my battle res.
Yeah. It's okay. I don't have a battle res, but I can res you after you die. Why is no one attacking him? That's because no one else is here. Everyone was somewhere else.
Urgthal.
Fine.
Well, neither of us can tank him, so...
No, obviously. I died with one fucking hit.
That was amazing.
Duke! Okay, I'm dead. Sorry. Sorry. My bad. Did he die already?
Yeah.
God damn it!
Okay, now to the north. Mal Maglothar. It's fun to try to pronounce these guys' names.
Maglothar. I am fucking hungry.
Fuck, nobody else is here.
There's a couple people landing on the ground. It's also 2 a.m. in the morning here, so... There's a couple more people.
More bleeds!
Ooh!
Why?
Wow, that hurt really bad.
That was rude.
Hold on, I got you. Oh,
we're back for revenge.
That hurt a lot.
That was amazing. He just turned around and was just like, fuck you, bitch.
It just like puked on me and died. Oh god, I don't have enough fucking... Holy shit, okay, okay, okay. Ow, he's just like exploding on me.
Yeah, we got him. Turn me into flying mode, please.
I'm still stuck at the fucking attacking. God damn it.
What are you attacking?
This stupid Doomguard is still alive.
Whoosh.
Yeah, mobility is definitely key for fucking druids. Fulcrum?
Fulcrum.
Fulcrum.
Whatever his fucking name is. He who shall be killed very soon.
Wow, that's very true.
All right, going to, or by Sentinel Hill, there is Nezval. We're at 36 current, or 36 so far, not too bad.
I like how
not too shabby.
Spread out super far, and then all of a sudden Sentinel Hill is getting attacked. I'm gonna need a repair soon.
Lucky thing, we got mounts!
Oh yeah. Is there like a macro to like target somebody to heal? Where the fuck are you?
I'm like right underneath this guy's tail.
Well, apparently I'm healing my damn self because you're too damn far away.
Actually, my self heals are proccing too, so it's helping out a little bit. Next guy! That's all of the skulls so far. Alright, I'm gonna go heal myself.
Damn, you're like super far away.
Ah, fell fire!
Well, there's definitely a lot more horde here.
Shit! Back my flight. I just want to get off the ground. I've got aggro on something. I don't know what though. No idea. So that thing's gonna die. Yay! All right, we're good.
Alright, where to stand?
To Sentinel Hill at once! Together we cast this demon back into the Twisting Nether!
Alright, let's get Rake on you. Somebody put... Son of a bitch, there's a rogue attacking me!
Okay. You're fine.
No, I'm not! Holy crap! Health! Health, please!
I got you!
Back to kitty cat form! Oh! What the hell?! I'm suddenly a big kitty that everybody is attempting to rape. Oh, leave me alone!
Did you die again?
I did. I got jumped by something. Health is yet.
Right in front of the building.
I was looking how much health he had.
Oh.
Shit! I just landed, got put to sleep instantly.
Where the fuck is he going? God damn it, I'm sleeping again.
Wow.
You die again?
I was there, then I wasn't. Magic. Do you believe? I believe. I got... Well... No, nice way to put it. Fucked in the ass. And fuck it, he's almost dead. Fire him! Stand against Legion.
The light shines in Westfall for
another. Ooh. Just got my legs and a coalesced fell. Just gotta wait till I get my weapon.
Oh, do I have a deal for you?
Alright.
Oh, I can't vendor all this shit. That sucks.
Dwarf place!
Dwarf place? Oh.
Yeah. Well, that's right. It's like a lot of the shit can't be sold. That's one copper, really? Well, that's kind of bullshit.
Goodbye. Delete. Get out of my bag. Delete. Get away. Where are we going?
Dwarf place. Dwarf land.
For real.
Iron Forge.
Ugh, I'm fucking getting tired.
I gotta admit, this is like really fucking spoiling me. I'm gonna go back to everything else and be like, I don't have a form change. It's like, oh.
It is kind of too easy to move around with. I just noticed Nightbot is not even in my fucking chat. Where the hell did he go?
He's in mine. I don't know. He's acting up. He's rebelling!
Doesn't look like he's been in the chat all day.
I hit the roof.
Oh my god, so much flying. One hour, 45 minutes. That means like no one's really doing it.
That's good. That means that's another piece of gear for us. 22%. Ooh, NVIDIA launches GeForce 10 series notebooks. Notebook GPUs.
Yeah. That's... Yeah.
Overpowered. Well, I'm not buying another. I gotta get my MacBook, so...
You don't have to have a MacBook.
I need a... Yeah, no. My 2014 has to be replaced.
Oh shit, I'm flying over water. Oops. All of a sudden, the yellow fatigue bar popped up on my screen. Like, oh.
Put me back at the kitty cat four, please!
I'm coming!
Thank you. Motherfucking rogue!
Come back, come back!
Bleed, bitch!
No matter how tired you be, how wounded, show them your weakness! We fight together!
The Legion will never prevail if the Dark Iron have a say about it!
Well, you're still alive, so...
Yeah. I lived. He got wrecked. This you're fucking hell dropped. Thank you for keeping me alive. I would have died.
I know. That show was actually kind of funny. I was like, I bet this guy wasn't expecting this.
Well, because supposedly rogues can take feral druids too, so I don't know.
Oh, yeah, they can. Oh, shit. Now I'm dying.
Where are you?
I remember how to heal.
Ah, let's get you back up! Oh, I gotta get me back up!
Feared. I remember how to target you.
I got like F1 and F2.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Fucking murdered another rogue. Oh, health dropping fast. You know what that means? Time for war stop!
Ah! These mortals cannot stop me.
Platform! Let's see.
Why am I still in combat?
Somebody attacking you?
No, I'm just standing here.
We gotta stop that advance.
There we go.
Wrong mob, bro.
Well, I was just mashing the buttons. That's what popped up.
Where is our rare spawns, damn it? What am I at? What currency? 72. Let me know if anything pops up by you.
Follow your dumbass. Tinkertown.
Okay, I don't think anything comes up over here. Because like all of the stuff disappeared.
Yeah. Because that's the gnome hack riders. Oh, yeah, they're to the west. Or east.
Oh, there we go. South of Karanos. Karanos!
You stupid monk. Oh, shit, they can see me. Where did you go? Oh, you went to that one. Are there people fighting that one?
Yep.
Okay, because I went to a different one, and yeah, not so good. Ow. Really?
I got murdered.
I just got rogued.
Alright, so going for Colossal Inferno. Yes, please.
Yeah, I'm alive.
Healing rain in the middle. Okay, never mind.
No trouble for him, or no flight for him.
Why am I still in combat?
Yes!
If I push escape and then try it.
Just finally popped out.
Oh. Alright, we go west or east. One of those.
62%. God damn it.
Ooh, I'm at 37%. I gotta repair my shit soon. Ooh, I got a chest.
I did mine a little while ago.
Damn it! I got a piece I already had. Fuck you, waste. You're worthless. Ah, shit, they killed him.
There's another one.
Wreck Zolok.
I mean, yeah, I guess so. We'll see if anyone's going to that one. Are they flying that direction?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'd say don't land. Just wait till you're like, he's like 10%.
Close enough. I think it's because I keep hitting Horde or Chain Lightning.
Demon Hunter threw a glaive at me. Alright, let's move.
There we go. All right, Hearthsteed. Steed. 93%. I mean, everyone else is gonna clear it, right?
yeah, I'm gonna also go back to Karanos.
I have the power.
The final stage.
Your world ends now.
Spit out your blood, find your wounds, and get your asses to Karanos. We got one last fight in us.
Okay.
Leads on him. That's fire, fire bad. God, this motherfucker's standing up pretty much.
Ow.
That on you. Ow.
Wow. Hold on. Don't. Okay, he died. Never mind.
I like how you're about to say, don't die! And it's like, oh, that's.
I just realized I know what I'm doing wrong here.
Not healing?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Alright.
Oh, that's right. I know I have to download something too. I need to get Final Fantasy VI.
On what?
Super Nintendo. Wait, what the hell? Why do they only have the Japan one? Oh, they got an English translation one? That's fine, we'll take that.
Hey, he died, okay.
Hey, Callie, thank you for the host.
This will not be the last.
Nice, got my shoulders.
But when they come back, we'll be ready.
Let's see, what's around us? Nothing.
Good. I'm gonna go to sleep.
Fine.
It's fucking. I need to get back on that fucking overnight schedule, but I've already ruined it.
You can never ruin it. Just gotta stay up longer.
Alright, peace out.
Alright, later.
Alright.